dirt. And Castro grounds it past Koch. That is a big-time, big-league at-bat by Castro. Francoeur winds, fires, ball cut off. A two-out hit for the Mets. Catcher makes it 2-0, and he was foul line to foul line in this third inning.
Oh, baby.
That really was a good at-bat. And again, a pitch that just was close enough that he could get wood on it, and he happened to put it between Casey and the line. Pass ball didn't matter there. That was going to score right.